Hello and welcome to, well, not the start of the season, but the second race of the ASRC Oval Race season, or season one of 2024. You may notice that this is race two, and you might be wondering, where's race one? Well, that happened at Daytona, and that wasn't exactly a pleasant race. Nothing exactly all that bad happened there. It's just, I bumped someone on pit road, and they wasn't ghost yet, and I don't know, it's just, it was one of those things where the race went from bad to worse, and it wouldn't have been a great video to watch. Trust me. So, I don't exactly want to dwell too much on it, and yeah. But yeah, let's just,
the exit's clear. Stay behind the white line. Okay,
hopefully,
just had a decent time.
Hopefully this race will be better. We had a week break for Christmas. Oh, excuse me. That burp came out of nowhere. My God. It was more so because Christmas was on the Monday was on Christmas Day, or you get what I mean. Christmas Day was on a Monday.
Just done at 29.0. P8.
During practice, granted I didn't do a lot of practice, but during all of practice, I was trying to hit 28, like, I was trying to break the 28 mark.
Watch your speed. Box in 1310 feet. That's the end of the session. 8th place.
And then all of a sudden, I came out with that time. I don't think we're gonna stay 8th. But, I mean, that's, holy hell, that's a fucking damn good time. How many tires do we have? One. Great.
P8, 100 laps.
Well, a 100 lap race, we only get like one set of tires.
93 in the inside column.
What exactly is going on up there?
I'm sorry, Jay. And everybody else.
Catch up to car number 93.
One tire set. Honestly, like, don't get me wrong, I like this track, but I really, really hate the restarts here.
Go, go, go!
Yeah, I wasn't trying to move all over the place, but I saw he was quicker, and I didn't exactly want to block him. Shit. I overcorrected. Okay, good.
Caution. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 96.
That was totally on me.
Caution. It's closed. It looks like Gardner has pinned it.
There goes in the dogleg.
That was totally on me, like, braking way too early. And that caused a chain reaction of me...
It's open.
Of me spinning out. Someone else spun out in front of me as well.
Did you hurt the car, Corey?
No.
Next. You held that.
Mid lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. We'll need to stop again to get to the end.
Yeah, I didn't hit any car. I mean, I hit the wall a little bit, but...
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Shit, 3 minutes. The engine, oh shit, the engine will have damage. I didn't realize I damaged the engine. Alright then. We're gonna stick it out. We still have a lot more to go. We're gonna see about temperatures and stuff. They're probably gonna rise. Don't know how damaged our car is.
We're racing.
I won't be a maniac. Woohoo! I went purple! But for how much longer?
Murphy ahead is now 2.2.
I'm sorry, Jay.
Don't do that.
Alright, Corey, the next car is...
The funny thing about that was easily avoidable, but I was too, like, honed in on what was happening in front of me. It's fucking... Pay attention to the road as well as the cars ahead of you. I'm such a buffoon sometimes.
The leader has just done a 28.4. That's your best lap in this session.
Yeah, I can definitely tell the engine's damaged and down on power. I mean, even with my lackluster driving.
What's your quickest lap in this session?
Although I am going quicker for
V12.
Like in my own right. In my own regards. My own little case bracket.
Gap 2, Laro, ahead is now 4.0. Good lap, that's your best in the session.
We're gonna stick it out because you'll never know what will happen. Plus, we got about, like, what, 30 seconds? With the stuff prepared.
That lap time was 29.5. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
Not saying that... Ooh. Not saying that, it will turn into a caution fest or whatnot, but there...
It's increasing. It's now 5.5.
There have been a few cautions previously at this, whenever we have been in this track, in whatever cars that we've been in here with, rather it be in straight stocks or these cars. They might have came here with the late models, but I wasn't around. Whenever everyone was racing those.
That last lap was a 29.8.
The car's starting to get really tight, but honestly, it doesn't really matter what the car's gears like. It's just, it's down on power. I really need a caution to help me fix this. I mean, even like the guy said, I would be down on engine power, but at least I won't be down so much. Keep on going too low and hitting the apron.
That was at 30.0. Next car is Murphy. That lap time was 30.1. That lap was at 30.3. The gap to Murphy in front is now 14 seconds.
Missed my braking spot there for a second. Thank you. Kind of forgot, or kind of missed, or kind of, yeah, I kind of didn't know where I was there for a second. To make that as easy as possible on both of us.
Okay, Corey, we're in the lucky dog position right now. The lap time was 31.2. Times are improving. The actor Murphy ahead is increasing. It's now 14 seconds. to Murphy. Ahead is increasing. It's now 16 seconds.
This is gonna be awkward.
Side. You're clear up high.
You just
that was a little sketchy, I'm not gonna lie. By me, at least. Not by him. I did the sketchy bit.
Was at 31.0. Okay, Corey, the next car is Moral.
This is gonna be awkward.
Not on the outside. High side's clear. Car on the high side. Still there. He's still there. He's still with you. Clear high. Not high. Still there. Clear outside.
Gardner may have also had engine damage that he took all those laps to actually fix. So, that's the result of getting your damage fixed. What I'm thinking about doing, possibly, is something cheeky. Make a good out of a bad situation, possibly.
Moral to put us in the lucky dog position. last lap was a 30.8. In front of us is now Carl. You've just done a 30.5. Just stay high. He's still there. Clear on the inside.
So we're about to go two laps down.
Last lap time was at 31.4. That lap was at 30.5.
Sorry.
It's car low. Clear on the inside.
Okay, Corey, we're halfway home.
Yeah, I didn't mean to move around on track around, all around on track like that.
Let's go on the low side. Hold your line.
B11. You've just done it.
30 feet inside.
Sorry. I was trying to get out of the way, honest.
You're good, Corey. No worries.
Moving out to streets ahead is increasing. It's now 2.5 seconds.
There's a lot.
Alright, we don't exactly care about Garrett, or is Garrett's streets up ahead.
Um,
because he's on a different strategy, and I'm pretty sure he's gonna go to the end. I mean, either way, we're on a...
It's now 6.3 seconds.
We're kind of screwed with this engine damage, so I'm just trying to make the best of a bad situation, so... Pretty smooth let by.
Seconds. Lap time's pretty consistent.